You know, most people look through their wallets or their pocketbooks, and way down at the bottom, past the credit cards and the baby pictures and other things they've stuffed away, you can usually find some old dog-eared piece of poetry of some kind, or maybe that note you made to yourself and forgot about. I was cleaning out my wallet the other day, and I ran across a whole bunch of IOUs. Some of them, 30-plus years overdue. And the funny thing is that all these IOUs are owed to one person. And I just kind of thought that now might be a pretty good time for an accounting. Mom, are you listening? Oh, Mom, I owe you for so many things. A lot of different services. Like night watchman, for instance. For lying awake nights and listening for coughs, cries, creaking floorboards. Yeah, me sneaking in way too late beyond curfew. Oh, you had the eye of an eagle and the roar of a lion. But you always had a heart as big as a house. I owe you for services as a short order cook, chef, baker, for making sirloin out of hamburger and turkey out of tuna fish, and a big old strapping boy out of leftovers. I owe you for cleaning services, for the daily scrubbing of face and ears, all work meticulously done by hand. Yeah, and the frequent dusting of a small boy's pants to try to make sure that he led a spotless life. And for washing and ironing that no laundry could ever do. And for drying the tears of childhood. And for ironing out the problems of growing up. Mom, I owe you for services as a bodyguard. For protecting me from the terrors of thunderstorms and nightmares and, too many green apples. And Lord knows, I owe you for medical attention. For nursing me through measles, mumps, bruises, bumps, splinters, sprained wrists, and broken ankles. And let's not forget medical advice either. Important things like, if you don't quit scratching that, it ain't never gonna heal. Or maybe, if you cross your eyes, they're gonna stick that way. And probably the most important of all was, boy, you make sure you got on clean underwear in case you're in an accident. Oh, Mom, I owe you for veterinary services, for feeding every lost dog I drug home at the end of a rope, and for healing the pains of puppy love. I owe you for entertainment. Entertainment that kept the house going through some pretty rough times. And for wonderful productions. Christmas, 4th of July, birthdays. And for somehow, you could make make-believe come true on such a very limited budget. I owe you for construction work, for building kites, confidence, and hopes and dreams. And somehow, you made them all touch the sky. And for cementing together a family so that it would withstand the worst kinds of shocks and blows. And yes, for laying down that good, strong foundation to build a life on. I owe you for carrying charges, for carrying me on your books for the necessities of life. Things that a grown boy have got to have. Things like that pair of high-top boots with a little pocket on the side for a jackknife. And one thing, Mom, I will never, ever forget. When there was only 2 pieces of apple pie and 3 hungry people, I noticed that you were always the one that decided you really weren't that hungry after all. These are just a few of the things for which payment is long, long overdue. The person I owe them to worked very, very cheap. She managed simply by doing without a whole lot of things she needed herself. My IOUs add up to more than I could ever, ever hope to repay. But you know, the nicest thing about it all is that I know she'll mark the whole bill, paid in full, for just one little kiss and 4 little words. Mom, I love you.